Hello everyone, welcome to Honnara's Arts and Lifestyle channel. In today's video, I will be talking about a few vachanas or philosophical poems which are very much essential in our day-to-day life. The reason for doing this particular video is because a few weeks back I had actually released a video wherein I spoke about the places from where you can actually purchase the god idols. And in that particular video, I had actually told you a couple of vachanas of Basavanna. And many of you had actually liked it and you had left a comment on top of that video and it really felt blessed, okay? So vachanas are one of my most favorite and I have grown listening to these vachanas since my childhood from my parents and my grandparents. So I would like to share with you all some of these vachanas which are so good, and the vachanas that I'm going to tell you will not be religious. They will be related to the way in which we should be leading our life in today's world. So before I tell you about vachanas, let me just give you a brief introduction about Basavanna. And please remember, I'm not making this video about Basavanna because I belong to a Lingayat community. It is because I just love the way in which Basavanna used to think and the type of reformation that he wanted to bring back in 12th century itself. So if you all would listen to the story of Basavanna, I'm pretty sure all of you would appreciate and you would love him as much as I do. So for all those people who know Kannada, I request you all to please watch this very old Kannada movie called as Kranti Yogi Basavanna. And for all those people who don't know Kannada, I will try to tell short stories of Basavanna in my Vachana videos. And I will also search for this movie which has got English subtitle, and I will try to leave a link in the description box of the video. So please do check it from time to time. And my plan is to actually make these kind of videos, at least one video in a week, as much as possible. So please do let me know how you all like this particular video and if you would like to hear the stories of Basavanna and more vachanas like this. Your comments are definitely going to motivate me to do more videos like this. And I can't wait to tell you all about so many good vachanas. So this Sharana movement occurred in the capital city of Kalyana, and there was something called as Anubhava Mantapa, which was the house of experience where Sharanas engaged in democratic discussions of various social, religious and metaphysical issues. So this Anubhava Mantapa was one of the first democratic parliament which was being formed in the entire world, okay? And this was actually being led by the person called Basavanna. And that is the sole reason why we can find Basavanna statue in London in front of Big Ben or the London Parliament. So you can understand how big the thinking of Basavanna was and what kind of a reformation he wanted to bring in India back in 12th century itself. Basavanna was actually from a Brahmin family. And he was from a rich family and he was also a finance minister to Bijjala dynasty. Though Basavanna came from a very good background, whether it is in terms of his religion or in terms of his family or in terms of his financial status, there were so many things that he disliked, just like what I told you, whether it is in terms of caste, class or gender discrimination and all. And that is when he actually started this Lingayat movement, wherein he told anybody could become a Lingayat. Okay, so there were people from various occupation and from various castes and religion who actually became a Lingayat. So all they had to do was they had to tie a Ishtalinga. So in many of my videos, I used to call this as Atmalinga, which is actually a wrong word to be used. It is called as Ishtalinga, and that's a mistake from my side. So there is a small Ishtalinga that has to be tied around the neck. And the moment somebody ties it around the neck and they start worshipping that Ishtalinga every day, they become a Lingayat. And this Ishtalinga is not something that you purchase from the shop. It is something that has to be given as a Diksha by a Lingayat saint. Okay. So some of you have actually asked, where can I buy a Ishtalinga and even I want to worship it. So in case if you guys want to worship it, you will have to go to a Lingayat mutt. Okay. And you will have to take a Diksha from a Lingayat saint and you will have to get that Ishtalinga. Now, having said all this, let me talk about Vachana. Vachana is actually a poem. And just like how a Janapada Gita was actually written so that even a common man can understand and he can actually sing that particular song, In the similar way, Vachana is actually written using the simplest Kannada so that anybody can actually read it and understand, and they can follow these principles in their life. So the Vachanas that I will be telling you in my videos will not only be related to Basavarna, but they will also be related to many other Shiva Sharanas. And not just that, I will also be telling some of the Vachanas from Purandara Dasa and from Sarvagna and so on. So the first Vachana that I want to tell you all was actually told by Vishwaguru Basavarna. And this is how it goes. Let me try to tell this Vachana in Kannada first, and then I'll translate it to English. ನುಡಿದರೆ ಮುತ್ತಿನ ಹಾರದಂತಿರಬೇಕು, ನುಡಿದರೆ ಮಾಣಕ್ಯದ ದೀಪ್ತಿಯಂತಿರಬೇಕು, ನುಡಿದರೆ ಸ್ಫಟಿಕದ ಶಲಾಕೆಯಂತಿರಬೇಕು, ನುಡಿದರೆ ಲಿಂಗ ಮೆಚ್ಚಿ ಅಹುದಹುದೆನಬೇಕು, ನುಡಿಯೊಳಗಾಗಿ ನಡೆಯದಿದ್ದರೆ ಕೂಡಲ ಸಂಗಮ ದೇವ ನೆಂತೊಲಿಯುವನಯ್ಯ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್. ನುಡಿದರೆ ಮುತ್ತಿನ ಹಾರದಂತಿರಬೇಕು. If you speak, the words must seem like a string of pearls. Nudidare manakyada deepti antirabeku. If you speak, words must have the glow of a precious stone. Nudidare spatikada shalake antirabeku. If you speak, words must seem like a crystal shaft, just like a spatika crystal. ನುಡಿದರೆ ಲಿಂಗ ಮೆಚ್ಚಿ ಅಹುದಹುದೆನಬೇಕು. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್, ಲಿಂಗ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೇ ಯಸ್ ಯಸ್. ನುಡಿಯೊಳಗಾಗಿ ನಡೆಯದಿದ್ದರೆ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಡೀಡ್, ಕೂಡಲ ಸಂಗಮ ದೇವ ನೆಂತೊಲಿಯುವನಯ್ಯ. ಹೌ ವಿಲ್ ಕೂಡಲ ಸಂಗಮ ದೇವ ಶೋ ಹಿಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಯು? ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ವಚನ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್ ಯು ದ ವೇ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ಸ್. So your speech or the words that come out of your mouth should be so pure and should have such good intention that it should look like a string of pearls, and it should glow like a precious stone, and it should be as clear as a spatika, and your words should be in such a way that Lord Shiva himself should get impressed and get up and say yes, yes. And if you are only talking in words and if you are not following the words that you say indeed, then how can Lord Shiva give you his blessings? So there is so much to actually learn from this Vachana, and I don't think even I have learned this enough, and there is a lot for me also to learn. So having said this, let me now tell you a Vachana which was told by Purandara Dasaru. So Purandara Dasaru was actually a bhakt of not Lord Shiva, but he used to worship Lord Krishna. And this particular Vachana is about a person who blames or accuses or condemns others. Okay, so we also call them as critics or criticizers. Now let me tell you this particular Vachana in Kannada, and then again I will translate it into English.
Nindakarirabeku, irabeku nindakarirabeku. ಹಂದಿ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಕೇರಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಶುದ್ಧಿಯೋ ಹಂಗೆ, ಅಂದೊಂದು ಮಾಡಿದ ಪಾಪದ ಮಾಮೂಲ ತಿಂದಿ ಹೋಗುವರಯ್ಯ ನಿಂದಕರು. ವಂದಿಸಿ ಸ್ತುತಿಸುವ ಜನರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೊಂದಿದ ಪುಣ್ಯವನ್ನೊಯ್ಯುವರಯ್ಯ. ದುಷ್ಟಜನರು ಈ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಯೊಳಿದ್ದರೆ ಶಿಷ್ಟಜನರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಕೀರ್ತಿಗಳು. ಇಷ್ಟ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ನಿನ್ನೊಳು, ಇಷ್ಟವರವನ್ನು ಬೇಡುವೆನಯ್ಯ. ದುರುಳ ಜನಾಂಗಗಳು ಚಿರಕಾಲ ಇರುವಂತೆ ಕರವ ಮುಗಿದು ವರವ ಬೇಡುವೆನು. ಪರಿಪರಿ ತಮಸಿಗೆ ಗುರಿಯಾದರಲ್ಲದೆ ಪರಮ ದಯಾನಿಧಿ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್.
ನಿಂದಕರಿರಬೇಕು, ಇರಬೇಕು ನಿಂದಕರಿರಬೇಕು. ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ವಿ ಶುಡ್. ಹಂದಿ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಕೇರಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಶುದ್ಧಿಯೋ ಹಂಗೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಹೌ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಅ ಪಿಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್. ಅಂದೊಂದು ಮಾಡಿದ ಪಾಪದ ಮಾಮೂಲ ತಿಂದಿ ಹೋಗುವರಯ್ಯ ನಿಂದಕರು. ಆಲ್ ದ ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಈಟನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅವೇ ಬೈ ದ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಸೈಸರ್ಸ್. ವಂದಿಸಿ ಸ್ತುತಿಸುವ ಜನರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೊಂದಿದ ಪುಣ್ಯವನ್ನೊಯ್ಯುವರಯ್ಯ. ಬಟ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಗ್ರೀಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೇಸಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅವೇ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗುಡ್ ಡೀಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಆರ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್. ದುಷ್ಟಜನರು ಈ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಯೊಳಿದ್ದರೆ ಶಿಷ್ಟಜನರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಕೀರ್ತಿಗಳು.
If critics are in this world, good people will have all the name and fame.
ಇಷ್ಟ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ನಿನ್ನೊಳು ಇಷ್ಟವರವನ್ನು ಬೇಡುವೆನಯ್ಯ.
ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ಪ್ರೇ ಟು ಯು ಓ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ, ಐ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಫೇವ್ರೇಟ್ ಬೂನ್.
ದುರುಳ ಜನಾಂಗಗಳು ಚಿರಕಾಲ ಇರುವಂತೆ ಕರವ ಮುಗಿದು ವರವ ಬೇಡುವೆನು.
ಲೆಟ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಲೀವ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅರ್ತ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವರ್, ಐ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೂನ್ ಬೈ ಫೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು.
ಪರಿಪರಿ ತಮಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಗುರಿಯಾದರಲ್ಲದೆ ಪರಮದಯಾನಿಧಿ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ.
ಕೈಂಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಅ ವಿಕ್ಟಿಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್, ಓ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ.
ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ವಚನ ಇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವರಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಬ್ಲೇಮ್ಸ್ ಅಸ್, ಹೂ ಅಕ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೂ ಕಂಡೆಮ್ ಅಸ್. ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಕ್ಲೀನರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಹೌ ಅ ಪಿಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಅವೇ ಅವರ್ ಸಿನ್ಸ್, ವೈಲ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಪ್ರೇಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೂ ಗ್ರೀಟರ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಅವೇ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗುಡ್ ಡೀಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಸ್. ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ದ ಗುಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದೇರ್ ಗುಡ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫೇಮ್. ಸೊ ಪುರಂದರ ದಾಸರು ಇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಪ್ರೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ವರ ಆರ್ ಅ ಬೂನ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಬ್ಲೇಮ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಲೀವ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೈ, ಲೆಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ಲೀವ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವರ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಮೇನ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಅ ವಿಕ್ಟಿಮ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋ. If so, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get the automatic notifications every time I release a new video. Thank you.